Success and failure are both a choice. Remind myself of this as I recline and rejoice in the fact of my potential to be great. And if time is all I got, then however long it takes, I'll stay clever with these lines and relevant in times when my credit line is low but my intelligence is high. My greatest asset is my mind. At times a liability when I decline to try. Failed to plan and plan to fail, but now seems like the time I'm overdue to prevail. I need a win like the Lake Show. I've had a hard loss like Conan with the Late Show. I'm done with fake foes, friends, and frenemies. I only take those steps in front of me. I'm not done yet, got more inside of me. I bleed artistry, my heart pumps melodies.
It's time.
My planning and work to all my passion. I'm at the crib thinking how I could be packing thousands into venues, plotting my attacking without no backing. I see my stock rising, my solo show is hot, people realizing it's no surprise that they jumping on the train. Not to reap the benefits now would be insane.